about my slacking once again. It's titled, I do this all the time. And I definitely do. I do this all the time since I'm just like really busy or whatever. I washed my hair. Like I said, I was going to wash it 2 days ago. I washed it. I washed it that day and then I just let it go. I just actually conditioned it. I oiled it. I oiled my scalp. I treated the hair appropriately. I put my leave-ins, my oils, my butters, and my conditioner, but I just did not comb it, okay? And I do that all the time because it's like it takes me at least a half an hour to comb my hair. I'm really not a half an hour. Half an hour is La La Land. A half an hour is I'm dreaming and maybe that might happen. But yeah, right, because I always like end up looking at my curl pattern when I comb it. And it legitimately takes me an hour once a week, okay? An hour once a week, and if I'm really slow, it's an hour and a half. And it could be, if it's really, really, really bad, or if it's like a brush week where I have to use my wet brush, then it would take me like 2 hours maybe if I'm really bad and I get really distracted and I just waste a lot of time and whatever. It can take me, or I'm just really despondent because I don't want to be combing my hair and it could take me 2 hours. I literally, that might happen, but hopefully it usually takes me an hour and a half in a brush week, and not a brush week, it'll take me just 1 hour, if not a half an hour, more like 45 minutes. And if I'm really like done, then I'll be done in like 30 minutes. But really, that never happens. Really comfortably is an hour, and I hate that. But it's not that bad. I think an hour every 7 days is not too bad. It's not a bad trade-off. It does take me 2 days to dry because I will not sit under a hoodie dryer. And I'm just, it is what it is. It's not that bad, but when you're really busy, it becomes like cumbersome. And I just wanted to just document that I would literally wash my hair and just to stop myself from doing that because this is not good. I will not, I should not let this go for more than like literally a day, because if I let it go for more than a day, then I'll be tempted to let it last a week. And if it lasts a week, that's when the damage starts to incur. Obviously 3 weeks is when it actually gets damaged, but I will not let it even go for a week. So it's been 2 days after I washed it and I just applied my products, and the curl pattern is looking really cute, I think, but that's bad, okay? That is really bad. I need to comb my hair. And I can't just comb it and leave it chunking, huh? That is damage. You see how complex this little hair is? I can't just comb it. It's not just about combing the hair. I have to style it and stretch it in some way, shape, or fashion. It needs to be stretched in a twist out, braid out, corner out, something like that. It has to be maneuvered and manipulated in some sort of fashion where it's stretched out of its natural curl pattern. Otherwise, that is damage. So it's not just about combing. It's about... But they go hand in hand. I can't just braid it up and not comb it. Yeah, I need to comb my hair. So yeah, they go hand in hand. It has to be combed, but that's not just it. It will still get damaged if I just comb it. It has to be combed and then stretched. Okay, so that's what I do all the time that I'm trying to stop myself from doing, that I'll publish this online, a national line. So I'm like, no, don't do that anymore. Okay, so this is a little... I'm just trying to like help myself out here with this video, and I hope you enjoyed me ranting and raving how I'm not doing the right thing for my hair right now. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Later.